Homicide detectives and firefighters in Baltimore City are investigating a very suspicious situation. The deaths of two people whose bodies were found inside a burning car this morning in West Baltimore. 11 News I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live at City Police Headquarters with more details. Good evening, Barry.
Good evening, Stan. Police are calling this suspicious, and they hope autopsy results will help determine the identities of the two people and how they died. Broken glass and a charred alley, all that remain after a car fire behind the homes in the 1800 block of Clifton Avenue near North Monroe Street in West Baltimore.
We heard a boom.
That sound, just before 5 Friday morning, startled William Bonds. He checked through his house.
Then I looked out the window, and the car was just smoking, making all these popping sounds. Pop, pop, pop.
Bonds says he noticed there was a door open on the passenger side as he called 911.
The door was open. And I just told them the car was on fire, I ain't seen nobody, and could they send the fire department?
Shortly after putting out the flames, firefighters discovered this was more than just a car fire.
Upon arrival, they did in fact find a vehicle. It was engulfed, and members of the fire department were able to extinguish the fire. Upon doing so, they discovered two dead bodies inside of the vehicle.
Exactly how these victims perish, preliminarily, we believe it to be smoke inhalation and possibly burns. However, the official cause of their death will be determined by the state medical examiner.
But I seen a bunch of smoke.
Armenta Bonds also says she saw the car in a nearby location several hours before the fire.
I seen that car around like 12:31 last night because it was parked on the corner.
She says it was parked at Clifton and McKean Avenues. The investigation will include trying to find out how long the car had been in the area.
So detectives will, of course, be canvassing the area, trying to determine if there are any witnesses.
Fire investigators, as well as police arson detectives, have a myriad of questions that they want answers to, and I'm sure they'll go through their proper channels, interviewing any potential witnesses or spectators to gather that material.
Now, police are asking anyone who saw something suspicious or may have information that will help in the investigation to call the homicide unit. That number is 410-396-2100. Once again, 410-396-2100. Reporting live from downtown Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.